Okay, good morning. So today I have one easy tip to help you earn an extra $100 this month. And over the long term, it could be even more. And that's to devote 2 minutes to adopting a new habit. Now, habits are very important. I've recommended before the book Atomic Habits by James Clear, and I'm actually stealing this idea from him, so I give credit to him. But I encourage you to adopt a new money habit this month. Start today and do something that doesn't take any longer than 2 minutes. The reason why is because adopting a new habit can be challenging to do if it seems very difficult, if it's a lot of work. But if we make it really easy, it's easier to do and we're more likely to do it. And if we're more likely to adopt an easy habit, we're also more likely to follow through in the future. So let me give you an example. Let's say that you don't normally ask for a discount. Let's say that you're active or veteran military. Or you're a senior citizen, or you're someone who's in a position who could get a discount for some reason. Ask for it. Doesn't take that much time, doesn't take that much effort, but it could save you, a few dollars on a purchase today. Or for instance, if you want to spend a little bit of time earning some additional money, take 2 minutes, set up an account, and take a survey, right? Because you can get paid to take online surveys, but just take 2 minutes and focus on doing a little something in that 2 minutes, and over a period of time, that can add up, right? You could make some money as a result of that, but it doesn't take a lot of effort. The purpose with setting good habits is once we've set something that's easy, it's easier to build on it. And over a long period of time, you're going to have a money habit that creates a lot of income for you or saves you a lot. Please post a question or a comment. Send me a private message if you want to talk about it privately. I always enjoy reading your comments. Just so you know, in the next few days, I am going to be doing an updated version of my webinar on saving money in safe investments or investing it in safe investments. So if you're interested in joining, please post below, send me a private message, and until next time, I wish you unlimited success.